Thursday is goat day. It's supposed to be a lower intensity day in preparation for tomorrow's CrossFit Open workout. So we talked about this a couple weeks ago, referred to the video linked at the top of the screen for the suggested warm-up and some options for the skill work. Or if you want to do a more traditional conditioning workout today, we're gonna go 20-minute EMOM. On minute one, you're gonna perform max reps of power cleans, 135 for guys, 95 for ladies. Keeping your back straight, you're gonna bring the barbell up, touch at the thigh, and then aggressively jump the bar up to the shoulders, receiving with the elbows high in the front rack. On the next minute, you're gonna run 200 meters. Alternate 10 rounds of each for total reps of power cleans. Thanks for watching, guys. Good luck on 21.3 tomorrow.